Yeah.
Well, here's the good thing is at least they're not going to go on and get beaten by the Patriots. So that's a good news.
So Jaguars face New England at Jacksonville's first AFC Championship game since 1999. Meanwhile, this will be the Patriots' seventh straight AFC Championship game.
And in the NFC, Philadelphia Eagles face the Vikings. Both games are on Sunday.
Fair weather fan.
Okay, so it's barely lunchtime in Australia, and it's already been a horrible day for Americans who are playing at the Aussie Open. So many upsets.
Yeah, the oldest woman in the tournament, now out, Venus Williams, was just beat by Swiss player Belinda Bencic. Another American favorite was also eliminated. U.S. Open champ Sloane Stephens was defeated in the first round. Her and Williams, Jean Williams, will have their next shot at a major in May at the French Open. Finally, an embarrassing moment for a young basketball player who decided to play a little one-on-one with a police officer.
Yeah, you see the officer dribble the ball off his wrist so that it goes over the player's head. Ooh, that's a big move. The kids were just, they just ran out. That was so smooth.
Do you use catheters? Are you using the catheter that's really best for you?
Oh, yeah.
For years, I've been using one kind of catheter, and I never knew that there were other really great catheters available until Liberty.